Am I being trolled right now?
This bitch is absolutely running.
Doesn't even make any sense. This layout is so bad.
I'm trying to stall the fucking game, Matt.
Oh, by the way, our what's it called is dead. Boba Fett. Now you want to play the game, bitch? Now you want to play the game at the last second. Stop playing this game. Stop.
Dumb bitch.
Stupid bits.jpg. Stupid bits.jpg.
Thank you. Running and grabbing all the health is gonna help her. Bitch.
Grabbing the health, doing nothing the entire game. That's not how you win. I'm gonna keep picking Dengar because I want to play Dengar. That, and we're actually winning now because these people aren't as good as I thought they were. And now that I'm actually warming up, I'm kicking their ass. Fuck out of my lobby. Just because you're communicating don't mean shit. How am I at 64 health? Wait, dude, I'm at 64 health.
How?
I don't... You know why? The gas canisters. You know, like, those canisters that, like, blow up? That's why.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. No one is, like, going... Oh, my God. My teammates are not looking at the radar at all. These people are morons.
Dumbasses, they're so distracted by me. What a bunch of fucking idiots.
Han Solo literally just got fucked by me. Wait for his mighty roar to wear out, teammates. Come on. You're better than noobs. Come on. This Palpatine is a moron. Nope. Fuck yourself. You ain't caring and shit. I hurricane strike to finish off Leia before she can heal herself, and I'm pretty sure I grabbed the health. Somebody grabbed the health. It wasn't Chewbacca. I wasn't about to let them, like, run away either. Like, if they ran away, they won the game, because this bitch could heal her most powerful character and then just run away and then stall the game out. Nope. And look, now we're gonna have this fucking troll. It's Boba Fett. Just gonna sit up in the perch and do nothing the entire game. Somebody's coming over here. I'm gonna see who it is. If it's Lando. Oh, it's Leia. Oh, Lando too. Lando and Leia are at the shipping thing. Their entire team's there. Their entire team is here. Also, Palpatine is trolling and he's using his health for no reason that early. There's no reason for any of this.
Take cover, team. Take cover.
Our teammates are fucking idiots. Okay, I'm gonna assume that's like nothing. Watching these people play is like watching two idiots try to solve a Rubik's Cube. I'm not even kidding. Look at this Palpatine. Look at this Palpatine. This Palpatine is literally doing nothing. He's not going over there to help you. He's not, he's just sitting here. Now he's coming over. He's coming over 16 seconds late.
Damn it, they're getting me off. Palpatine.
Now he's coming in and killing himself. Also, the T-21 is literally so bad. I killed Lando. I'm about to kill Leia. Or no, I'm not, because she can just heal damage off. I could at the very least try to kill her guards, which I couldn't. Our Palpatine threw the game, like she did last round. And Boba Fett's doing nothing again. You could go in, dude. You could go in and kill her. Like, I'm gonna kill her guards, though. Like, I don't give a fuck about no one else. I want her guards dead. Holy shit, she's really bad with Leia. This bitch is really bad with Leia. She's gonna jump off. She's gonna jump off. Chase that bitch. Yo, I could cut her off. I could cut her off. Yep, that bitch is dead. Come on, soldiers.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. This Leia is so bad at the game. She is so bad.
Bro,
your saber throw. I don't know why you're having so much trouble with the saber throw.
Close range, far range, I got it. I can hit you from a mile away.
Yo, I'm about to play $50 because I'm that confident in my skills now. Yo, they don't have Leia this time. I could tear them apart. If Luke isn't on me, I win the game. But if Luke gets on me, I think we lose. I think we lose. If I can't initiate first, like one of these two has to initiate first. I can't have my team trolling me, basically. Vader is... What is he doing? He's hiding behind a crate. For, like, no reason.
Explosive shot
for no reason. Oh, my... Look at where my villains are going. Look at Palpatine. I just watched them run back here. Place health down for nobody. What is my team... Oh, look at this Vader. Look at the Vader. Look at Vader! Look at him! This guy is so bad. He is literally the worst. Chewbacca's got his mighty war up too. He's like looking for me, dude. I have to wait for him to initiate, bro. I literally cannot, like, play. Oh my god, I'm being shot in the fucking back. I don't have soldiers. You guys are so bad. Wherever my soldiers are, you need to play the game. Yep, there we go. Alright, so outside of the fact that I was being shot with soldiers with explosive shot with the A280, which, by the way, explosive shot only really works for the A280. Don't use that on any other weapon. You're better off using cooling cell. Because explosive shot is garbage. It usually doesn't... But if you use bodyguard, explosive shot's completely useless because there's a bug in the game where... It calculates the damage as the same damage. So if you have bodyguard, it cancels out the damage that explosive shot has. So it becomes completely useless. So don't use explosive shot. Just use the E3 and the E4 and other good weapons. The A280 is not a bad weapon. Just use a different weapon. Explosive shots are for trolls, and anyone that is using explosive shot, I'm assuming that you're trolling your team. And you're trying to troll the enemy team. And if you're trolling the game, I'm not going to think you're good. So, and my opinion matters, like, all the time, because I'm, like, the best person on the planet. Word.
Good for you.
Yeah, good for me. I'm better than everybody. I feel like some people would be like, I feel like some people will try to argue against that.
Oh my god. Oh my god, our fucking team.
What in the hell? Are we trolling?
You just chose people.
Are you Nyanob?
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding? Bro, we lose the Palpatine. Actually, no, we don't. I ripped that motherfucker apart.
If I set up my traps,
oh, I could blind this motherfucker. Oh, Basker's using... He wasted all of his abilities already. His abilities are down.
Bring him here.
I don't need to. I can just run at him.
Why don't we bring him here and it'll be like a whole fucking trap?
Oh my fucking god. Wait, no! You didn't tell me you were doing this shit! You're an asshole! Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking... Oh my god, Joe. Joe, why? Dude, first of all, you don't... No. No.
You ran out in the middle.
First of all, we shouldn't have had a Leia. We should not have had a Leia. Because we had a Leia, that forced me to go for boss. I'm not gonna run there, because now they could just sit in mid the entire fucking game.
They literally do not have to fight. They killed that bitch. If they wanted to, they did not want to. They didn't have to fight that game.
Their dark side. They're not going to sit in this.
Yes. No. I feel like they will. I would do it. I'd 100%. I would be happy with not fighting.
Everyone's not you. Did you just see what they did? They ran at you from the middle. They were chasing you.
Yeah, but they weren't about to like initiate and annihilate them traps like.
They don't even know that I'm trapping that. That's what I'm saying. You don't do. You're saying that they're gonna know. You're giving them too much credit. You don't know that, so you should have just hit it. It would have been a great setup.
I don't know, man.
I mean, you said you don't.
I just don't like the way how that layer played it. And I was like in the moment, and I was thinking to myself, well, shit, I could kill the boss right now. But then Palpatine like jumped up, and I was like, well, now I'm dead. You know what I mean, like. That's my fault.
I do that same trick on the same map, bro, and it always works.
I'm not saying that you didn't play well. I'm saying that, like, I don't think we could have won that.
Fuck her!
She's a hero!
I'm talking about fucking Leia, yeah, fuck her. If you want to pick Leia, let you die.
Oh, yeah, don't pick Leia.
I didn't battle Vader's up in
bro, we proved last game that that bitch is useless. Like, she does no damage at all. Like, boss can feed his passive off that bitch.
I don't even want to play with this nigga no more, bro. I don't even want to.
Who are teammates? Or me?
I don't want to play with the character 9 up anymore.
Do you think I should get Luke? I don't want to be stunned, though. I feel like Lando's... I'm going to pick Lando. Because, like, disruption is going to be really powerful this game. Because if I disrupt, like, Vader's sword throw or whatever, that's going to be pretty tight. Let's see if I could get off, like, early game power blasts, too. Oh, my God. Big hit on Vader. Half health. Vader's half health. Vader's dead. Bro, what just happened? Go fuck yourself, kid. Nope, he's dead. Watch out, thermal imploder. Hold on, boss is over here. Turn around. I'm out. Joe, what are you doing? Joe, I hate you.
I'm on Killer 9
now. Oh my god, you're trolling the game, so because you want to play 9 up.
I didn't troll it. I actually did my best, but I got welled on the explosive.
I don't know why people are using explosive shot. They could be using cooling cell, and it'd be more effective.
They're all using it.
They could shoot longer, and if they have berserker or whatever, they could do more damage. I don't know. I was fighting boss by myself, so I was just like, oh my god, if he gets health, we lose. Oh my god. Like, I'm panicking in my mind. Like, I'm playing, like, the worst case scenarios of just how bad our team's gonna do. And I'm like, holy shit, we need to kill him now before our team throws the game. And I was like, okay, we didn't throw the game. Cool. Where's this pickup at? Did I just let stormtroopers in for free? I did. I'm trolling. Now I'm trolling, dude. There's also sentries now. We have to get rid of these, actually, you know what? No, I can kill Krennic right now. Krennic is killing himself? Krennic? This person has no idea how to play Krennic. This person's dead. Oh god. How about fuck you, pal? Fuck your teammates, too. Fuck your guards. Ow! Oh shit, you chain lightning me. Yo, we need to get these turrets out of here. Like, these turrets gotta go. What up, bro? I'm just gonna keep wailing on Palpatine. Just keep wailing him. Cause the more he heals, he's gonna be healing for less the more we wail on him. So, let's do it. Super down to just whoop his ass right now. Super down. Kick his ass! Where's our Luke? Our Luke is not confident in his abilities at all, I can tell. Why is this kid getting health? Go! There you go, buddy. Let's go kick his ass! This Luke is scared to death, bro, I can tell. Like, this Luke does not want to play the game. Where's the trip mine at? Oh, there it is. I'm blind as a bat. That kid killed himself. Almost killed himself. Where? Are you fucking kidding me with this gimmicky garbage? Dude, they had a trip mine in the corner, right? And they tried to... Oh, dude, big hit. Joe, I just saw that, bro. I saw you... Bro. I had no idea that Bobofet was even alive. I thought that boy was dead. Yo, no chain lightning. Oh my god, this Luke is trolling. This Luke is literally, he's refusing to kill Palpatine. Now he's gonna kill himself. He's just bad. This was what I was afraid of. I was afraid of our teammates throwing the fucking game like this Luke. He was just fighting soldiers the entire time. I don't know what he was doing. That was just bad. That was just really, really bad. I'm a troll, Joe's a troll, everyone's a troll.
I'm just playing the game.
We're not even playing the game at this point, we're just trolling.
Nah, I'm actually trying to play.
I might be trying to play too, I don't know anymore. I'm like having a mini panic attack, worrying about my teammates throwing the game. So much so it's affecting the way how I play. Ooh, big hit on Vader. Palpatine's on top. Oh, his shit is down. Like, boss is dead. Palpatine literally cannot do anything for his team right now. Like, his team is throwing the game. Hey, you go up there. Fuck you, trying to bait me. He's trying to go for me? You better step back, bro. Where's Vader? Dude, I just got saber-throwed and I can't find Vader. Oh, Chewbacca's fighting Vader. Yo, I'm gonna make sure he doesn't get this health. Oh, what up, bro? Yeah, you're dead.
That's his Palpatine.
I don't know. Palpatine's garbage. That's what he is. Damn, bro. Okay, well, their team actually has some pretty bad trash I don't want on our team. We have this kit. Okay, well, I just wasted my... I need to literally pay attention to what I'm doing. I am not thinking about my plays. I'm just walking around brain dead. Oh, Palpatine's now using the shield that Leia put... Oh my god, and why is every Leia that plays this game fucking useless? What? Vader? 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 What? No way! Holy shit. You know what's funny? I recorded that shit too. I'm recording right now.
What was that?
Hey bro, let's shit on Palpatine. Shit on Palpatine. Actually, I'm gonna shit on the soldiers first because fuck these guys. Oh wow. No health, no health. Woo! There we go.
What just happened with the Vader?
I don't even like these Vaders that are playing the game are so bad.
I thought he was gonna turn around and be like,
yeah, instead, and then when he did turn around, he didn't block.
So I gave the stick to little girl Sue, bitch.
I've never seen that ever happen. Like, that's the first time I've ever seen a Vader that bad. Actually, I've seen Vaders that bad, but like, I've never seen a Vader just be like, oh, dude, my passive is so OP, I'm literally not feeling that. Oh, wait, I'm feeling the damage. Oof, oof, oof. Oh, I'm hitting them hard right now. Well, he just died. Move out of the way, Chewbacca. You're doing nothing. Boss is running. No, Chewbacca, please! Chewbacca, please! I'm begging my Chewbacca to play. Why do I have to beg my teammates to play the fucking game? Why? I should not! I did. I was shooting him in the back, but Chewbacca wasn't playing the game. Chewbacca threw, like, super hard.
Chewbacca didn't go in. Like a bitch.
Oh, yeah, and then he killed him. And then he, like, lost the game for, like, no reason. He had none of his ability. I'm pretty sure he had his abilities up, or, like, he should have.
He didn't have Mighty Roar, because he used it at the beginning of the fucking game.
Which doesn't even make any fucking sense. Please stop playing the game! You're making me mad! Stop being bad. I'm gonna remember this fucking kid's name, Phil Billy. Worst Chewbacca player ever. I say worst player ever to the point where it's kind of losing its meaning. But like seriously, these people progressively get worse. I'm not even kidding. These people are that bad. And this Leia's not paying attention. They could literally just walk away from this motherfucker right now. Oh god, and we could kill Bossk right now. We could kill Bossk. Stop letting him run away, bitch.
I'll keep him Boba occupied.
Who is this back here? Is this Boba?
Yeah, that's Boba. There's a droid back there. I put a droid back there. He's probably fighting.
Oh my god. He has scout on. What? Yeah, scout, that doesn't even make any sense. That thing is useless until you hit trait 2. Their team doesn't know how to play the game either. Like, their top player is running the most garbage card set, like, on the planet. Why are you using scout? That doesn't even make any sense. Scout is so useless. People, man, don't know how to fucking play. Like, their top player... Okay, he's carrying the game. Holy shit, 29-5, he's carrying. But like, dude, use a different card set, man. Or not even, just change out Scout. Maybe he like forgot, like he had Scout on or some shit. Who knows? Who fucking knows? It's not really my problem. So, I don't even know why I even care. My shock charge went off, so that means somebody's over here.
Someone to the right.
Oh yeah, it's Pout. He's like, I just forced him to use his heal. Oh my fuck! I fucking hate everyone that plays this game. Why did we send Luke and fucking Chewbacca? I don't understand.
Dude, like, I went for the Palpatine. What the fuck?
I don't understand. I don't understand. I'm not even. No, it's not even you. It's just Chewbacca. Why? Luke can. You can literally solo him. What? Oh my fucking god! This Chewbacca is not human. Oh my fuck! This Chewbacca is not human. I literally went in to assist you guys, and I baited the boss super hard. But then Vader came up behind me, and I was done for the entire game because Vader can literally fucking solo me. And where was Chewbacca? Fighting Palpatine, and then he killed himself and threw the game for no fucking reason. I don't know why people are so bad at video games.
Where the hell was Vader at?
I don't know. He was at full. He fought when I fought him. He's probably at like 79 health now, something like, I don't even know. We can win the game if Vader plays like an idiot. That was kind of my fault because I saw Vader earlier, but I was like, no, our soldiers can keep under control. I overestimated our soldiers. Like, holy shit. I fucking overestimated the fuck out of our teammates. Like, Vader, boss is at no health.
Vader's low.
He's low now. Oh my fucking, please turn around. I was about to say, you just saw me die.
Why isn't anyone fucking?
Because our soldiers are useless. There's somebody sitting in the corner. Oh my fucking, I cannot believe this is happening. I cannot believe this is happening. I cannot believe this is happening. I cannot believe it. There's no way. There's no way our soldiers are throwing this game. There's no way.
Oh my
there's
God.
No way. There's no way. There's no way. So there's a kid camping in a corner. There's a kid camping in a corner, right? The soldiers saw me die, and they didn't think to turn around or nothing. Nothing.
The boss is in there just chilling, bro.
He's just sitting there, and then they just ran away. They ran away. They ran away. They ran away. Holy shit. I've been making some misplays in this game, but oh my god. Holy shit. Teammates are not doing anything at all. Now I'm dead. I get to be Leia's guard now, which is kind of OP. If this bitch puts down the shield... Oh my god, I'm fucking trolling, dude. My team's trolling too. Oh my fucking god. Where are these soldiers that are like sitting behind their heroes? Where? Oh my! Oh my fucking god. There's no way. I'm just not gonna spawn in. I'm just gonna let this bitch fucking die. Look at, you see the shield in the middle? Look at this.
Yep.
Through the game. Oh my, we literally lost because of idiots. We lost because I was fucking trolling at the end with Vader. Also because Chewbacca was doing nothing and he didn't want to kill Vader for some reason. Oh. I shouldn't have to play perfect. I should not have to play perfectly like every game.
Well, welcome to the life of us.
Welcome to the life of playing video games. Holy shit. I fucking carried. Didn't even play Chewbacca that game either. But, like, somebody picked the most powerful character in the game and did nothing. Like, literally nothing. You could be like, oh yeah, well, you picked, like, the highest damaging character in the game. No. This person picked Chewbacca and did nothing. He did not know how to play the game at all. If you don't know how to play Chewbacca, I'm going to assume you don't know how to play the game. Because he's the easiest character in the game, the master. And if you don't know how to play him, I'm going to want to blow your fucking brains out. We still have this Seabass Rex person on our team who was doing extremely bad last game. If he is Boba Fett, I swear to God. Who's Seabass Rex? Oh, he's Vader. Oh, and he wasted his saber throw. Oh, I'm gonna puke in this dude's mouth! I hope this dude likes the taste of puke. So I'm puking in his fucking mouth. Oh, yes, bodyguard. Are they really? Oh my fucking god. They are really doing this. Oh my god, we are sitting AFK in the spawn.
I'm texting something important.
Vader and Boba Fett are AFK in the spawn.
Vader was just hitting.
He's in the spawn. Now it took him like half the game time to get out of the spawn. Which shouldn't even happen. He's still like in our spawn, by the way. Oh my god, our teammates are so stupid. Okay, well, you literally can't do anything to me. Unless if I miss every single shot and I troll. And if our Vader trolls as well. Holy shit. Oh my fucking god! Oh my god, my teammates are not humans. My teammates are not fucking human. They just sat and spawned the entire game. Oh my god. Oh my god, I hate playing video games. Playing video games is not fun. Because everyone else ruins the experience. But in some cases, it's just people. It's just fucking people. Just raging at the enemies. I rarely rage at the enemies. I only rage at the enemies if they're running stupid gimmicky shit and they're getting away with it. I'm raging at my teammates because they are so fucking bad at the game. They are so bad. So bad at this game. Sat in spawn, did nothing. Leia is sitting in spawn and now doing nothing. Like, how are these people getting away with just playing like complete morons? I don't even know. This Luke is a moron. He literally has no idea how to play. I hate the T-21 is useless. This weapon is actually like the worst thing I've ever used in my life. This Vader's mailing at the air instead of blocking. This kid, he's letting a kid with explosive shot hit him in the back. For no reason. He just like wasted all of his health. Vader's still doing nothing. He's taking his sweet ass time getting to places. He should be not having a problem going. Stop playing video games. Stop playing video games. Look at the Leia. Oh my fucking god. Look at this. So they have people on their team that play like that. And we're still losing. We're still losing to this garbage. Because we have people sitting in spawn doing nothing. I don't even know anymore, man. And sometimes I probably don't even want to know, like, why these people are so bad. Oh, why are we picking? Why? 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 Bobo is bad in this map. Bobo is a trolling, gimmicky character that only works on certain maps and certain team comps when you have a good team that you can rely on. And currently, you are not a reliable teammate, nor are we on a team that we can rely on. Oh my fucking god, I'm being trolled. Oh my fucking god, I am actually being 100% trolled. All day, every day.
I
know where they are.
Let's go other way.
Other way?
Yeah, don't go that way.
Our teammates are... Oh my god, this Boba Fett. Fuck Boba Fett. Fuck Boba Fett. I don't even care.
I'm trying to get you back outside.
He's sitting in the corner. Oh my god, there's a kid. Oh, we gotta run, we gotta run, we gotta run. You're body blocking me.
That's what I was telling you. You gotta wait till, you gotta bring the Chewbacca outside.
We can't win the game. Because we have a fucking Boba Fett instead of a Dengar. So instead of getting Dengar, instead of getting any other character in the game, we got Boba Fett, who does nothing. We have Boba Fett, who's doing nothing, who's killing himself, who's just flame-flowing Luke Skywalker, who's gonna die to Luke Skywalker because he isn't gonna be able to do enough damage. Now he has no health, so he can't fight in anybody. We are being trolled super hard. Everyone that plays this game is a fucking moron. And my only friend is Joe, that plays Star Wars Battlefront. Not really my only friend. My only friend that plays Star Wars Battlefront.
500 damage on Chewbacca, bro.
500 damage, and this kid picks in the Boba Fett. I'm gonna have to pick in... I'm gonna have to play... We can't win! We literally can't win! It's another game where winning is impossible because we're picking... It's impossible! They're not playing. They don't know how to play. They don't know how to counter. They don't know how to counterpick. They literally have no idea how the game works. They should stop playing video games. Just go! Go read a book!
They don't have the DLC.
Dude, I don't even care. I need to, these people need to go into a fucking garbage bin and then live there. Like, these kids need to stop. I need to call the cops on these kids. I'm literally about to call the cops on these people. I need to call the cops. You should not be allowed to be this bad at video games. I should be able to call the cops on you for this kind of shit.
Get him, Vader. Get him, Vader. The Boba's sitting way in the fucking back of the spawn.
Holy shit. Vader is so bad. Dude, you know what we're gonna have to do? We're gonna have to rush the medical bay immediately. To make sure they don't get there first.
Right.
Where?
I just saw how I went up in that bitch with a heavy strike. I was like, fuck that.
Not even that. Like, I'm gonna have to pick, like, bot. Oh my god, I'm trolling. Oh, I'm trolling the game. Oh, I'm trolling the game super hard. Joe, we're losing the game because I just trolled. I, like, trolled so hard. For, like, no reason. Maybe I should stop playing video games. And they're all gonna run away from me because the E-11 is a garbage weapon and it's not threatening at long range. Oh my god, this Boba Fett's not doing anything. I wanna choke somebody out. I don't know how to shut the fuck up. But my teammates don't know how to play the game, so it's justified. Yep, garbage. Second I get the drop on him, I'm able to just fucking counter that gimmicky garbage that he's using. He doesn't know that I'm alive, does he? Or yes, he does. Get out of here, trying to melee me. We can't do anything. We don't have a hero playing the game. Also, this kid's not fucking human. Also, whoever put this laser cannon down is a moron. Never had to do that in my life. I'm being trolled. Yeah, Joe, we might just go to Walker Assault after this. Just because, like, how hard we've been trolled. Like, we've been trolled so hard. I've never been trolled so hard my entire life. I've never in my life had teammates this bad at video games. These people probably played like Spider-Man and like played on the fucking novice.
I should get Dengar. I should get Dengar.
Hey, dude, you get bot. Do you have Vader?
Yeah, I got Vader.
I wish you would have gotten Bosk.
Going straight to the medical wing. Going straight to the medical wing.
Oh my god, this kid is trolling! Yeah.
They don't have a Chewbacca.
Oh wait, yeah, they don't. Oh, they have Luke though. Yeah, dude, let's go. We need to like go there like immediately. Yep, they're like rushing that shit too. Fuck you, bitch! Oh my god, this Boba Fett ran in and activated his flamethrower. We're being trolled, like, so hard. I hate everyone that plays this fucking game. This Boba Fett's doing fucking nothing. He's such a goddamn coward. I literally died because this fucking idiot doesn't know how to play video games. Oh my, we're gonna lose. Oh!
No, we're not. No, we're not. I was in that bitch. And Boba topped it off with the flamethrower like a dumb bitch he is, but he did it.
Okay, if this was a good Boba Fett, we would have had a better chance. Why? 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 You're picking the hardest character to map that.
They don't have the DLC. That's the only reason, bro. Because I don't think people would pick.
You can play Emperor Palpatine.
Well, yep, you're absolutely right.
You'd be bad with them too, though, but, like, at least I'd be able to play as the guards. So, like, you'd be throwing the game less. Chewbacca to your right? Or somebody. Yeah, that's Chewbacca, dude. Dude, you could've literally gotten so much damage off him. But blast his ass to oblivion! Blast his ass to oblivion! Don't ignore everything else! Ignore everything else! Let's go for Chewbacca! Get this motherfucker! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
Yes! Yes!
How low is he?
Yes.
Oh, he's extremely low. Bro. Holy
he's
shit.
Low, bro. He's one hit.
One fucking hit. Oh, we win the game. Oh, we win the game. We should win the game. Vader's at full health. Vader's at full health. Holy shit. Vader's at full health and Chewbacca's gone.
I'm doing it again. Han's at 12.
I killed Han.
They're letting me get away with this.
Oh my god, I'm being trolled. This kid is not a human. This Nine-Nub's not a human either.
The SB Hulk guy, he's a bitch.
Well, yeah, he's been doing the same thing with Nine-Nub over and over. I can't blame you if you're playing Nine-Nub, but, like, dude, get creative with the turret usage. Don't do the same thing over and over again. Bamboozle people. Nine-Nub is literally the most versatile, like, hero in the entire game. You could do anything you want. You could have any playstyle. You could play him any way. He is that versatile. And I could argue he's like, probably the best hero in the game, but, like, people picking him and doing bad with him kind of says otherwise. I finally destroyed that goddamn turret. That's just been sitting there the entire game. Oh my god, I'm trolling. Oh my god, I'm trolling. Oh my god, please move out of my way, teammates. Please move out of my way. Please, 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 please let me get the kill. Oh, I avenged you. Okay, I tripped mine.
No, Vader.
Vader, please. Vader, please. Whoa!
Yes!
I like it. Like, dude, how hard do we need to carry?
Right.
How hard?
Back the bomb, because he was dying, bro. He was fucking dying.
Doesn't even make any sense. They got Chewbacca now.
Thank God we got a big team.
Oh my god. Wait, this guy does have the DLCs! He's just chilling! Oh, no, he doesn't. You picked. I thought he had the DLCs and we were just being trolled.
Hold on, like, hold super on. Hard. Move out the way. I'll get that faster.
Oh, they're rushing our spawn. Wait. What are they doing? Yeah, let's keep going. Let's just go in here anyway, but, like, let's go see what the fuck they're doing. Okay, I don't care about that. Okay, I hit him with my mines. Did it, like, right about 50.
I'm gonna make sure he doesn't get the health. I don't wanna.
Whoa.
No, Vader, please! Please play the game! Please play the game! Stop Vader. Body blocking! This Vader is so fucking bad at the game. Oh my god. I knew. I called it, didn't I? He's bad at the. He's bad at with everybody. He's just bad. Chewbacca's in here. Oh, yo, Chewbacca! Nail this motherfucker! Nail him! Nail him to the cross! Don't let any of these kids survive.
We're gonna trap them in this bit.
I died because our Vader's not human. Han Solo's lucky shot is down. His lucky shot's down. Our Vader, look at Vader. Look at Vader's out of position. He's super out of position, I think. I don't know. I can't tell. Super good
dude,
communication in my part.
Grenades. Excellent. I couldn't use my grenades.
Oh, dude, after this, I'm backing out, man. I'm not playing with the Seabass Rex, dude. This guy is bad. Holy shit. He might have 3,000 points, but oh, wow. This guy has no idea how to play video games, like, at all. I don't need to be near this raw fish, fuck. Just get him away from me. Get him away from me. I don't want to be near this disgusting filth. What? Oh shit, Leia. About to say, what the hell?
Oh my god.
Oh wow. Wow. Holy shit. I had no idea that Palpatine was like killing himself.
Vader left him.
Again?
Yep,
oh my fucking god. And we have Boba Fett, by the way. Again. Holy shit.
Got him.
You got nope, who do you got? Who did you get?
I didn't get Chewbacca's low though. Chewbacca's really low.
Well, that's not gonna make a difference. We have Boba Fett, and we have a Leia that could literally heal off all the. And now he. Yep. Oh wow. Yeah, Chewbacca's not low anymore. Oh my god. I literally spawned in front of this fucking degenerate.
Well, we tried.
We tried, and they didn't. Our teammates threw as hard as they could. They threw the ball at the TV screen, and the TV screen just couldn't take it anymore.
Okay, now who are we gonna get? Come on.
Luke's been slaughtering me, so I've been thinking, like, Greedo. But I don't know, you know what I mean? Like...
Nah, we need Dengar for them to rush that run.
Yeah, we're gonna need Dengar because if we have a useless Vader, Greedo's like garbage. Like I can't do anything because he's so squishy. Greedo would be nice if we had a good Vader, like being able to sit in the back line and like stack up confidence.
Let me chip. Alright, I'm going to the medical bay.
Yeah, let's. I still have no clue why they're using. I know. No, they're definitely gonna try and get in here. Like.
I'm gonna keep it in here, though. I don't wanna go in that hallway. That could've fucked us up.
Yeah, I agree. I don't wanna. In fact, I don't even wanna be in there, because that spot's, like, really obvious. I wanna sit, like, right here.
Yeah, I wanna be a little bit. You got droids everywhere in this bitch. Oh, they're coming a different way. I think they're trying to go around.
Oh, no, they're camping.
They're camping. We could still go in and grab them.
We could, like, stall the game. Wait, who are soldiers fighting? Cut. Luke's over here. Luke's over here.
They're camping.
Luke's over here, he's coming. Oh, Chewbacca's coming in, over here.
Get ready, bring him up.
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna have to move.
Bring him up.
No, I'm trying to bait him. I'm trying to evade him. Can't let him sit in this hallway.
Nah, they know what you're doing. They know what you're doing.
Yeah, I know.
Luke's going around. They're going around. They're going around on the opposite way.
Oh, they're trying to squish us, dude. Two sides.
Give me my passive, Chewbacca. Give me my passive, bitch.
Oh, God.
He's giving me my
passive. There's somebody behind us. Turn around, turn around, turn around. Han Solo, we can fight him, we can fight him. Who is behind us? All the soldiers are dead. We could fight. We could fight. Vader's gotta go in, man. Vader can't be. You gotta stop being a pussy.
Go in.
Go in, you fucking bitch.
Fight.
Oh my fucking god. Fuck it. I'll go in. I'll kill myself. I fucking went in and killed myself for y'all. Vader, better follow up. Vader, you better follow up.
Someone's sitting in the back with a fucking goddamn...
Yeah, I know. Vader's got to play the game. So that Vader is such a bitch.
When Luke hits me while I'm running my ult, I can't use my grenade.
Oh, you can't? I didn't know. I didn't know that.
He dashes on me. And Luke's down here. He knows Vader's a pussy. Wait, even Luke is a pussy. I'm gonna go try to kill this Luke.
I'm killing, like, all their soldiers. Their soldiers are so- HE DIDN'T DIE?! It was a draw, man. This Vader- Dude, this fucking Bass guy is so bad! He's so bad! He is so bad at video games! It's not even possible.
He is really bad.
Oh my god, if that Vader was anybody else, it was any other- Dude, that's how you know this person's a coward in both video games and in real life. The fact he's sitting there and doing nothing, you are a bitch in real life. He's probably shit at everything he does, too.
You could have won that shit.
You could have won the game, but that Vader just refused to play. He didn't want to play the game at all. Hopefully I don't get killed for this. I have an earbud out for some reason, because I'm trolling. Why are soldiers mailing me instead of playing the game? Play the fucking game! Kids fucking trolling, man. Jesus Christ, it's ridiculous. Too busy shooting me instead of, like, I don't know, shooting at the enemies.
They're hiding inside the
Yeah, dude, I'm about to make some plays right now. Yep, I got a kill. And I got some damage off of Han. He, like, dashed right into my thermal.
Someone's camping. He's a scout camping on a... Wow, you're camping legit. Inside of the place.
Come on. I know you're here.
Boba's standing outside. Oh my god.
You are so bad. Stop playing games. Oh my god, this Boba Fett is trolling! Like, super hard. Hey, Joe, can you back off a bit? Back off a bit so they're not shooting at the door? Okay, you're dead. Why I'm saying that is because I want to do this again. That Chewbacca's not letting anyone through.
I got a blaster cannon behind him.
No way. You're still alive?! Holy, dude, you got people coming up behind you. Watch out, soldiers. You got the Quorn dude with explosive shot, the really gimmicky card set coming up behind you. He's got like a DH-17. Oh, you died? Who'd you die to?
Yeah, Han killed me.
Oh, Han.
Yeah.
I was hoping that kid with the fucking...
Yeah. My boss is still alive, that's surprising.
Oh my god, this Boba Fett is useless.
I got a thermal.
Oh my god. Boba Fett literally, like, just killed himself. And then he body blocked me. Oh my god, dude. We're being trolled so hard.
Damn it, man. Bale was right there.
Oh my god.
Everyone that's watching this video needs to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. Cause I'm gonna fucking lose it!